Okay, we're about to start giving its first gild. Floating with the gold size, and the gold size is just a cup of boiling water with one capsule of gelatine mixed in it. Gold leaf laid on your pad. The key thing to glass gilding is making sure there's always enough size on the glass. If it sisses or bubbles or moves the size, it means there's grease on the glass. So your preparation has not been good enough. And you're going to have to clean the whole thing off again. There is no size there, as you can see.